Hey everyone, RG with RG Fam Reacts here with another music reaction for you, a special music reaction for you. This is something that's just suddenly come to mind that we should do this because
I
discovered this song today.
What's so special about it?
What do you know about Anthony Ramos?
Nothing.
Incorrect.
To the dude from 13 Reasons Why?
Nope. He is one of the people who you specified that you really liked in Hamilton. We just did Tyler, the Creator.
Yeah.
He
hated it.
Which was a chill song. And today I found out that Anthony Ramos put out an album within this last year, and I saw this song, and it's pretty amazing. And when we're talking about it, it just made me think of this. So we're gonna check it out, so all you Hamill fans can check it out. And without further ado, we're gonna watch the video too. So this is Anthony Ramos, Stop.
Sometimes I wish my life was like a photograph. Double tap the good ones and just Photoshop the bad. Put them in my wallet, in my pocket. If I need them, then I got them. But life don't work like that. Sometimes I feel like I'm in Nikes on a track. Even when my feet are up, my mind is running fast. When I'm home, I get impatient. When I'm gone, I kinda hate it. Cause my life works like that. Sunsets and open water, skies full of technicolor. Beauty right in front of you. There's so much to discover if you stop. Breathe it in for the moment, stop. Give it a minute and you won't stop. Only just begun, soon it'll be almost over. So just stop, see what comes in a focus, stop. Kinda crazy what you notice, stop. Like the setting sun, soon it'll be almost over. Stop, stop. It'll be almost over. It's like I'm looking through the window of a train, but my vision blurry, so it all just looks the same. All the people in the places, all the voices in the faces, they all just stare right back. Long talks and cups of coffee, waking up and saying sorry. Love is right in front of you. We can finally see each other. Stop.
What do you think so far?
I mean, his voice is good. It's kind of just every other pop song, in a way.
Wow. Just like every other pop song.
It's very pop heavy.
It is pop heavy. It certainly is very poppy, but...
And I'm not like...
His
I don't feel a sense of originality.
Wow. But see, we're still a little different than Tyler. He's got flow. And the vibe.
Tyler
the
chill, has flow, you just don't like it.
The bass, the chill, jazzy vibe.
Oh my goodness.
What was that? You know what you just did?
What?
That was your mom. Does okay. That. That was like, oh my god, it just got. Oh jeez, let's keep going.
When you love somebody, when the moment hits, when the music's playing, and it goes like this. When you love somebody, when the moment hits, when the music's playing, and it goes like this. Listen to the music, yeah. Oh, it's playing in your ears. Oh, playing in your ears. Stop. Just stop. Yeah.
So there you have it. That's Stop by Anthony Ramos.
I don't get what you think is jazzy about it.
Do you even know jazz?
Because it's synthy and has electric drums.
Wow. All right.
Well, am I wrong?
Well, sure. Let me listen to this bass as it comes in. This bass. This is all jazz right here.
It's funk.
No.
It's funky.
No, that's not funk at all. That's jazz.
Whatever. Fine. Maybe the bass is jazz.
Yeah.
But not the whole song.
No, the whole song. I mean, it's a
whole jazz vibe.
Yeah, that's very jazzy.
The bass line.
Well, yeah, well, that's the foundation of the beginning of the song.
You said the whole song, though. Like.
Well, it's.
The electric drums aren't bass. And you usually hate electric drums, so I don't.
Yeah,
I don't get it.
It's not about me, it's about the song.
Yeah.
And you like pop songs.
Yeah, but not when they're like. One, they have to be super, super, super catchy.
You think that was super catchy?
I don't think it's super, super, super catchy.
How many supers is it?
Three. This?
Yeah, this one.
I don't know if it's any supers.
Well, no, I mean, you implied. You're like, well, it's not super, 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 super.
Three supers is a good pop song.
Yeah, so what? This is only like two supers?
Not even. Like one. Still super catchy.
Wow.
Still super catchy. Chill. I mean, his voice is good, obviously. I know that already. I don't know. I was getting like American Idol vibes from it. Or like America's Got Talent. Yeah.
You know what we have just found?
What?
We have found your Harry Styles. Yes.
Not even close.
Yes. Because whereas all the Harry Styles fans hate me, suddenly I think all the Hamill fans are going to turn on you.
They're not, though.
They might. They might. I thought the song was great. It's amazing.
I still think it's a good song. I do.
So what are you giving out of 10?
A 6. It's above average, but it's not a great song. And I don't think you're going to give it much higher. I think you're going to give it a 7.
I am going to give it 7.
So you can't really talk.
What do you mean? It's a good song.
That's what I said.
Sounds really good.
Sounds really good.
So today, I just explored a lot of Hamilton. I didn't realize that a bunch of people had solo projects from this same year in the last year.
Yeah. They
all put out albums. They're all a little bit different, very good. And I think we're going to react to some of the other Hamilton stuff, like the solo stuff that they put out.
I hope it's a bit more original than this.
Well, so Anthony Ramos is very, it's pop, okay? Leslie Odom Jr. is very,
rap?
No, he's very jazzy.
Okay.
There was one pop song of his that I found that I liked that was more poppy. The rest were like pure jazz kind of stuff, like standards almost a little bit. And then Daveed Diggs, who's Lafayette, he's got a good EP that he put out. I listened to that whole thing today, and that's just rap. And that was just really good.
Yeah.
Really good. So we'll check out some of this stuff. Let us know what you think in the comments. Have you guys been following the Hamilton stars since Hamilton and some of their solo projects and what they're doing now? Let us know in the comments. Let's chat about it. I watched a couple of his videos today and I loved every one of them. So should we do another Anthony Ramos song? Is there another one that he should check out that maybe he'll like a little bit more? Or should we just do some of the other people first? Let us know in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see the full reaction to Hamilton, it is on Patreon. Excuse me. Well, Act 1 is on Patreon. Act 2 will be there later this week. But thank you again for all the support for all of you Hamilton fans out there. It's really it's blowing up like crazy.
Sorry.
And we really, really, really appreciate it. So thank you so much, and we'll see you in the next video.
My name.